Sit in a comfortable position with your back straight, or you can do it standing up, dancing. Remember to face east direction. Deep. Let yourself be surrounded by the energy of Mother Earth. Imagine a spiral of energy taking you to the core, to the womb of Mother Earth. Let this energy purify you. Blind spots you can't see about you. Let it burn them. Let it transmute them into light, into health consciousness. Open yourself to the light. Strongly. Feel the peace. There's no time now. You're open to all the dimensions of your being. Resentment energy that you have, it can be cleared out now. Anything that you have to forgive, forgive it now. Receive the understanding and comprehension of of that which you have forgiven, of that which you didn't know and couldn't see. Receive this information clearly, like a blue light shower. These are revelations for your soul, and the understanding of divine intelligence. They fuse together to make you see clearly your path, your purpose. Decipher your sacred dream. Divine intention. universe will rise and melt with the blue light. All energy is sound, and in sound there is information. Vibrate. Sing. Dance. Feel. Be one spiral with the universe. Receive now the most sacred revelation codes for you. Receive them with gratitude. Feel this unification of the being. Grace. Perceive the change of vibration in you. Right now, you are aligning with your best version in the highest possibility of reality for you. All the best for you, for this life, any life. Receive the codes and the tuning and alignment with your best version. Highest evolutionary line for you. Feel life within you. Feel your presence in your body, in your life, and the echo of your presence shining in your physical body. Everything is balancing now. You're ready to perceive the truth, your real history. consciously, you remember everything. Move your body. And little by little, breathe.